Hikaru is completely in control here.
Does he dare go to D3?
He does. Very gutsy move. And actually, Black doesn't have a check on D8.
Yeah, he's got the knight covering it.
Queen F4 was a mistake. Hikaru underestimating that move. Now Ding has his pawn on A7.
Yeah.
But can he... Oh, back to E3.
Yeah, the king can head back to F2 now.
Now he wants Rook B8. But can he dodge King F2? And Rook B8 is coming. He's going to make a second queen. He can make a queen right now. Yeah. And win the game immediately. You should just make a queen here. Takes on F8.
Queen B4.
Oh, that is...
Oh, and Hikaru doesn't like that move.
Dagger.